Good evening, and welcome to Katherine McDonald's senior recital. I have my phone up here not because I'm texting and talking to you, but because I had to write down the things I wanted to say, otherwise I knew I would forget them. So, my name is Samantha Lane Talmadge, and I have had the pleasure, or honor rather, of being Katherine's teacher for the past 4 years. I don't know, to be honest, who has learned more in our time together, if it's her or if it's me, and she is absolutely one of the smartest, most talented, hardworking, diligent, kind, respectful, honest, and truly wonderful people that I know. I could legitimately spend the entire time during this concert just singing her praises, but I get so excited, I always do, and so thrilled to hear her sing that I'm gonna go ahead and sit down and enjoy this with you. But I will be sad, for sure, after this year when she's no longer in my studio, but it will be my greatest blessing to just be able to call her a dear friend. So, right now I invite you to silence your cell phones and anything you have on you that may make noise, just sit back and enjoy this, the culmination of the incredible musical work that Katherine has done in her time here at Connecticut College. Thank you so much for coming tonight. If you would like to and are able to, Katherine and her family would love to celebrate this achievement with you up in the gallery. They will have a lovely setting out there of wine and cheese and such. So if you want to join us up there outside after the recital, we would just love to have you. So thank you again, and welcome, Katherine.
Thank you.
Musicians that will be joining me on stage tonight, Patrice Newman, Claire, Jesse, the con artists, Louise, thank you so much. Samantha, who has been my voice teacher for 4 years, but is really so much more than that, has given me the privilege of owning my voice and has given me the confidence to walk through life how I walk on stage. Thank you. And finally to my family, who has rarely missed a performance in my entire life. They are sitting in the audience tonight. Thank you so much for being here. At this time, I would like to ask Jesse and Claire to come with me.
Thank you. Ooh.